Christmas is how to download or videos on those things. So, I've done Bandicam one. I use Bandicam. Do all my videos, that's what all my videos which is here. Then it's got a free link in the description below. Free download. So you got like game recording mode, you got like screen recording mode and all that. So yeah, you can do that. And then also OBS. So it's pretty, I just kept like three or whatever, but I'm not going to mess around with it, but I don't want it. Obviously, guys, it's obviously easy to use Scrap recording, guys. So, I'll go through the pros and cons of Bandicam. The pros, it's easy to use. You don't really have to pay for it. Like, you don't have to pay for it. And you can record screen and game links. The cons of it, though, are that will appear on the screen. The cons are you get a watermark for the free version. Apparently OBS is the best one to use, but I prefer to use Bandicam just because I don't know how to use OBS. But learn how to use OBS. I'm obviously going to use OBS instead because we get through the watermarks. The pros of OBS apparently are you can stream these places right here. It's easy to use, but I highly doubt that. And you need to get a watermark.